dear student, today we will see the expanded form. Okay, so what mean by expanded form? See here the definition of the expanded form. A numeral when expressed as a sum of the place value of its digit is said to be in its expanded form. Okay, so now we will see one example so you will understand. Okay, so see here, this is the given number. Read this number, 2563. Okay, so see the position of each digit. Okay, so this 3 comes at 1 place, 6 comes at 10 place, 5 comes at 100 place, and 2 comes at 1000 place. Okay, so this number we will express in the sum of the place values. Okay, so see, write the place value of each digit in the form of sum. Okay, sum means addition. Okay, so see here, write the place value of each digit. Okay, so this 2 comes at 1000 place, so write the place value of 2. So write the place value of 2, 2000. Okay, then plus sign. Okay, then 5 comes at 100 place, so write the place value of 5. So 5 comes at 100 place, so find 100. Plus 6 comes at 10 place, 6 tens is 60. And 3 comes at 1 place, so 3 ones is 3. Okay, so 2000 plus 500 plus 60 plus 3 is the expanded form of this number. Okay, 2563 we can express in expanded form like this. Okay, then next example. So the expanded form of 2563 is 2000 plus 500 plus 60 plus 3. Okay, now we will see next example. Read this number first, 1509. Okay, see the places of the each digit. Okay, so here 9 comes at 1 place, 0 comes at 10 place, 5 comes at 100 place, and 1 comes at 1000 place. Okay, now express this number in the sum of their place value. Okay, so now 1 comes at 1000 place, the place value of 1 is 1000. So write here 1000 plus sign. 5 comes at 100 place. Okay, so 500 means right 500. Then the place value of 0 is always 0. Then write 0 here, and then next 9 ones means 9. Okay, so 1000 plus 500 plus 0 plus 9 is the expanded form of 1509. Then next number, places of each digit. Okay, so once 0 comes at 1 place, 0 comes at 10 place, 9 comes at 100 place, and 1 comes at 1000 place. Okay, so the place value of this one is 1000 plus 9 comes at 100 place means 900. The place value of 0 is always 0. So write 0 plus 0. Here also 0. So 1000 plus 900 plus 0 plus 0 is the expanded form of 1900. If we don't write this 0, 0, then also okay. 1900. Okay, we can write like this also, 1000 plus 900. Okay, then next number, 1499. Write the place value of each digit in the form of sum of their place values. Okay, so place value of 1 is 1000 because it comes at 1000 place. Then 400 plus 9 tens means 90 plus 9 ones means 9. Okay, so 1000 plus 400 plus 90 plus 9 is the expanded form of 1499. Okay, the next number, see here, places, ones, tens, hundred and thousand. Okay, now, place value of 1 is 1000 because it comes at 1000 place. Then, place value of 0 is always 0. So, 0 plus place value of this 0 is also 0. Then, place value of 9, 9 comes at 1 place, so 9 ones means 9. Okay, so 1000 plus 9 is the expanded form of this 1000, and we can write like this also, 1000 plus 9. Okay, so today we have seen the expanded form. So what mean by expanded form? A numeral when x place has a sum of the place value of its digit is said to be in its expanded form. Okay, and we have seen the following example. I hope you understood this concept. Thank you.